Hello and welcome to Nagaland TV. This is Gargi Dekha, and to you we bring a special story. Giving out a strong message to neighboring country Pakistan, Chief of Defense Staff General Bipin Rawat on Friday warned that the country will soon retaliate if Pakistan attempts to use drones to target Indian civilians or military assets. He further described the Indian Air Force as a support arm.
Warning Pakistan on Friday, Chief of Defence Staff General Bipin Rawat during an event said that India is ready to retaliate at a time and place of its choosing if Pakistan attempts to use drones to target Indian civilian or military assets. The reaction comes soon after the drone attack on the Jammu Air Base, which escalated threat of terrorism in Jammu and Kashmir. General Rawat also went on to say that the Indian Air Force is required just to provide service to the ground forces and that it continues to remain a supporting arm to the armed forces. General Rawat's comments came when he was asked about the growing perception that the Indian Air Force was not keen on setting up the proposed theatre commands, integrating the capabilities of the three forces. Air Chief Marshal Bhadauria said that the Air Force is not a support system but has a huge role to play in any of the integrated battle areas, asserting that the AIF was fully committed to the theatrization of the armed forces. AIF is closely working with the DRDO on its anti-drone systems, which have directed energy weapons like lasers and will soon finish their trial, informed the AIF chief.
That is all for now. Keep watching Nagaland TV for more news and updates.